Daytona Beach Police Chief Mike Chitwood showed he still got brawn behind the badge this weekend.
The chief went mano a mano with a suspect during Bike Week. WESH News' Claire Mass is live in Daytona Beach tonight. And Claire, Chief Chitwood got a little banged up.
Yeah, he sure did, but Martha, no surprise, he was right back out on the street after being treated at the hospital Saturday night. However, even the chief admits this incident, this suspect took him by surprise. The chief was walking away down Main Street after a confrontation with the suspect when the suspect allegedly spit on him.
He starts off by telling me that he's not respect my authority or the authority of the Daytona Beach Police Department.
Chief Mike Chitwood, who is a lefty, will sport a cast on his left hand for 6 weeks. He took 4 stitches to his head when he slammed into a motorcycle, taking the suspect down, and he nearly lost a finger on his right hand.
I don't know what he's saying. All I know is I got to get my finger out of his mouth because I think it's my finger's coming off. That's how hard he was biting it.
43-year-old Michael D'Angelo confronted the chief as Chitwood greeted folks on Main Street. There's the two of them, the chief bloodied, D'Angelo finally cuffed after the commotion. D'Angelo told the chief he had sovereign power to arrest, even kill officers if he had to. The chief started to walk away.
I realized that nobody was really home, and I said, yeah, well, you know what, have a nice day. And I took 2 steps away from him, and I heard people in the crowd say, he just spit on that cop's back.
When the chief moved to arrest D'Angelo, the fight was on, with D'Angelo biting down on a right finger while the chief repeatedly punched him with his left. That's how the chief broke his hand.
I hit him with everything I could because I just the pain, I could have swore he was going to bite it off. And I didn't want to go through my life being known as the police chief who lost his finger on Main Street.
The chief doesn't carry a taser and wouldn't dream of pulling out a gun in this crowd. Ultimately, it was the crowd who rescued him.
And they didn't come to my aid because I was the police chief. They came to my aid because I was a cop who was trying to do the right thing, and they jumped in there and you know, made sure that they didn't lose my finger.
Back live now, Chitwood wants to really substantiate the fact that the suspect, D'Angelo, was not a biker. He's a local who's had a number of run-ins with police and a long criminal history. Chitwood says the biking crowd was for the most part terrific, although he admits 2 of his captains had to be hospitalized after a fight and 1 of his sergeants broke his leg during a commotion. But still, Chitwood says this Bike Week event was a good one. Reporting live along Main Street, Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.